Hello and welcome back, guys. This is my second episode of The Crew. Today's episode, we will be making our way all the way down to Miami, places I haven't explored yet. Also, we'll see if we can find some secrets on the way, maybe some Easter eggs, all that. So, hope you guys enjoy. Also, my YouTube name will be Nitros Gaming. Right now it's Injustice Gaming. The reason I can't change it is because I've changed it too many times, so I have to wait 3 months until I can change it again. So, sorry about that. Wow, Space Center. This place looks cool. Let's do some cockpit view night driving. One thing I really like about this game is the steering. I don't know why, but it just feels different from any other racing game. Oh gosh. No! That was fast. I was wondering if these signs actually tell you, like, the exact distance to a place or not. See how fast we can get in this car. Oh, by the way, if you guys were wondering, this is a Dodge Challenger 2011. I'm pretty sure it's 2011. Maybe 2012. Not that big a difference. Let's see what time it is. 2 a.m. Another thing that's really cool about this game is the nighttime and the daytime. I think it's 40 minutes each, 45 maybe, something like that. I'm not too sure. Can we hit 170? Yes, we can.
All units be advised. We're getting calls regarding a dangerous driver in the area.
Acknowledged.
Alright, we got the cops on me. No worries, I can still come.
We lost visual on the target control.
That's a 10-4. Continue to patrol the area and keep an eye on your screen.
Target is in the wind. Yes. Dispatch.
Gas it all the way. Usually I don't like driving in the night, but I guess it's cool now through street lights and all that. Off-roading in the night isn't that good. There's no lights, you can't see where you're going. Well, other than your headlights, they help a little.
Target
I'm pretty sure this car can pull 156 miles per hour tops. Like top speed without turbo or anything. Right now I'm halfway on the gas. Now full. I like how many details they put in this game. Also how you can clearly notice how the game isn't repetitive, like everything is new, everywhere you go, there's always something new. I bet when this game finally comes out December 2nd, there's gonna be tons of Easter eggs, I bet. Like, tons of little secrets you can find. Hopefully there is. This is a straightaway road. See, let's hit 155. Let's see if we get. Oh gosh. That didn't help. Reckless driver in the vicinity, be on the lookout. Yeah, copy that. And there's Miami. You can see the city from here. That's amazing. Miami River. That's cool.
All units.
All right, well, I'm at my destination, so I think we're gonna do a little free roam for like couple minutes, and then I think that'll conclude this let's play. By the way guys, if you didn't see my first let's play, you should go check it out. Coconut Grove, that's a cool name. I'd like to live here. Wouldn't be too bad. I wonder how long it took to make this game, because all those little details like the grass, the bushes, the windows on the houses, all that. Wonder how long it took to make. Well, I think that'll conclude this Let's Play episode 2. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment on what you want to see next, and subscribe if you want to see more. And I think that's about it. See you next time. Bye.